And now for your intermission enjoyment, the culinary exploits of the Fairbreaker of Foods. Where is he holding all of that food? He is like a lunch pinata, yeah?